The sanctuary is where the guardians assemble to perform the ritual of the seasons. Aseed's education is then complete, and she must continue her evolution alone. Our Aseed didn't understand. She was frightened. Maybe she thought she was going to disappear, that we would abandon her. But we only wanted to enable her to grow.
Mm-hmm.